on wheels. Hold up. Gotta smoke that.
Something you definitely don't see every day, a barbecue pit rigged up to the back of a car.
I had to figure out a kind of way to make money. I came with an idea and it worked.
Mr. Benny Finnells from the Baytown area has been cooking for years. Barbecue is his passion.
Just to keep people happy, you know, people tasting good food and stuff, you know.
He used to have a truck, but that broke down, so he created this contraption a few months ago to help support his family. He says cooking is one of the things he can do despite his disability.
A lot of people in Baytown support me, a lot of them. I love what I continue to do because they support me.
He goes all over the Baytown area where he's become a staple of the community and has caught the attention of many. This video garnering more than 700,000 views on social media.
I seen the pit connected to the car and was like, that's pretty creative, but I didn't know he was actually cooking on it. I didn't sleep for like 3 days because my TikTok was just like going crazy.
Many have been reaching out wanting to help Mr. Benny with donations for a new truck.
I cried. I was like, man, I mean, all the comments and stuff people doing, it just, you know, it's just so amazing.
It really warms our hearts, and we're just really happy that he's being able to show everybody what he does.
He's just a good guy. And he deserves, you know, whatever comes to him. And I hope and pray for the best for him.
There has been a GoFundMe page set up. If you're interested, we've got a link on our website, clicktohouston.com. Reporting in Baytown, Sophia Ojeda, KPRC 2 News.